All right, we're back, and I've just been looking at the bass and the drums, so move the bass line up here, and just tweak the EQ a little bit, boost the volumes. Kind of sounds a bit like the bass. The kick's pretty slamming. So I'm kind of need to thicken up the bass a little bit, so let's try a little trick. What is it?
Thank you.
Sounds like it's tighter. with clicking the bass. Table that up, we don't need that. Okay, so the main part of our clap is out here somewhere. Thank you. Right, I need something else in there. Some samples or something. Something else. Something else. Samples. No idea what to put in though. Let's see what's inside here. So we got to stick in there some kind of guitar. Thank you. Nope. They had a guitar on one in here. Where's their guitar? What's it? So I don't think I can use it though.
Come on.
I think I'm going to stick with this one. But I might do some more work on it. Let's see, compressor. Thank you. Pretty sure that's what I'm going to use from that original track, so I'm going to delete everything else. And then start arranging this thing, I think, because otherwise I'm just going to just keep doing the same thing over and over again. What's that down there? Nothing. Okay, delete all that. Nothing left lying over here. What's this?
Save myself.
Okay, that's gone. Now can I change?
Save myself. Save myself.
Okay, so these I can bounce in place. Now I consolidate. So that's fine there. This one's... So the only way to fix that is to consolidate that.
Save myself.
Let's bounce this one in place. Then if I change the tempo now, it should stay, yep, good. That one there, bounce in place. And then... bounce those in place. Bounce in place, go, and then consolidate. Right, so I've changed the tempo now, that stays, then these ones here are pretty useless, so let's just do this. Right, consolidate those. I am actually going to consolidate that.
Moving to the beat.
Okay, I'm going to bounce it in place anyway. There we go. Done. Now I can put this on the BPM.
Save myself.
Let's move everything. Delete that, that, and start arranging. getting somewhere now.
To the beat.
Back in a sec. Back.
Darling's holding me.
darling's holding me. Darling's holding me. Moving to the beat. Starting to let go. Darling's holding me. Darling's holding me.
Save myself. Save myself.
beat.
Save myself.
Starting to let go.
Save myself.
Darling's holding me.
Save myself.
myself. Save myself.
Save myself.
Where's that reverse button gone? Dang, where is it? There. Audio fix. I have to cut this short soon. I have to split. go do some stuff. So why doesn't this work? Do it. I want to automate you. All right. Well, I think I'm going to leave it here. I'm just going to play it right through from here to there and see what we've got, and we'll finish it next time. Pretty close to finishing it. Need some effects, a few things, finish some of work, you know, a bit of this and that, change a few things, mix some things up. Sounded pretty good. Kind of a Frenchy sounding house track.